Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to make palette knife painting. Take a canvas board, paint white color the board. Take brown color and paint on top of white color lightly until you see brown shade. Now I am taking little bit of sea blue and pink color and paint on top of brown color here and there as shown. Now my background is ready. Now I am taking palette knives 1 and 2 number and chapati maker. You can take any flat surface like tile or wooden surface. Now I am taking acrylic wall putty for flowers making. Take small quantity of wall putty Mix it well with our lumps and add pink color for flowers making. Here I am using 1 number palette knife for flowers making. Spread the putty, turn your knife vertically right side and make the petals right side. If you want left petals, turn your knife left side like as I am showing. petals two sides. Take putty on the left and right side of the knife. Best practice is fix putty in little quantity. For leaves making, add green color. We'll be right back. brushes with brown color 1 number brush. After drying, apply varnish for better looking blue cream. Thanks to watching this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.